Welcome to Esports stream today. This is going to be our varsity Rocket League team starting the season off against Fort Osage. We're just waiting on teams to load in here real quick and we'll get the game started. Okay, we've got Ashley going after the ball. We got a 50-50 here. Sulk hitting it down with the Fort Osage and blue save by Zardy. Fort Osage though, Astro cutting it off. Keep the ball in the Fort Osage into the and there's a score by Astro. Brings up 1-0, start the game. There, Versace, Ray Bowden's got there, got a shot on there. Missed just a little high. Sulky is taken down there, got it into Fort Versace's side. Followed up by Robbie Bobby. Had a partial clear from that, and Astro hit it back into the first sides. Nice cut off by Fort Osage there. Rajot keeping it inside there. With the 50 by pushing in. Astro trying to go up and keep it on the Fort Osage side of the field. Sage may have a shot on there. Yeah, Ray Bowden with the shot and score for Fort Osage. We're all tied up at 1-1 now. Just a miss, didn't get good rotation out of Blue Springs there, getting back on that. Okay, we got to put the 6-2 going back up. My Fort Osage, we're getting ready to go. Osage put the pressure on, keeping down Blue Springs. Looks like he's clearing it out so they can have a safe scoring on that one. Good opportunities there. Bobby there. First, they try and clear it. Gotcha. Astro not going to just wide down. Sulk trying to keep it in there, centering it up. There's no one there to take it. Astro trying to keep it in, try to do some arrows, but he wasn't able to get through. Blue Springs keeps fresh on by keeping it in the second quarter as Ace is in. They're loading in there, but they're loading cleared it. Rocky Bobby knocks it away. Knocks it back in, Porto Ace is in. We got it up here, we got it there. Score by Astro off a nice wall, nice pass off the upper wall there. Blue Springs leads it 2-1. Fort Osage knocks that into Blue Springs again. Robbie tries clearing it out there. Not be good enough to have being there for Red. Redvision. Midline. Now we got down there. We got Astro trying to keep it in there. Sulk trying to go in forward and try to get it there. Astro trying to keep it down on the wall. Going forward, it's in there. Got it. Demo. Sulk got blown up by a quarter move. Just missed it wide. Almost an own goal by the little chase on that one. So we got it centered up here. Does Astro have? No, Astro just couldn't get up high enough to get it in. Got it kind of there. Porter saves. Cleared it a little bit, but he got to hit back into the end zone. Sulk hits it back to the wrong end. He's going to get back in the Blue Springs end zone. Tied towards the goal. 30 left here. away, self hitting it back towards the safe end. Astro kind of putting the pressure on, keeping it in. Oh, no one there to help him out. Taking it down. That was a score hit right at the top of the two Lutheran players just kind of sitting there. Tied up 43 seconds left. Get up there and catch that ball right in front of the zone. This one's pushing down. Did Astro get it clear? No, but the Toxify just hit it just wide right. Great ball to keep it away. Blue Spring dead. Does he have enough load to get down there? Oh, the Cox fight saved the goal going into overtime in the first game of this set. For those who started learning how to watch Rocket League, they end up being, they go into overtime, first person score wins this game. Gotta get, they've been, of course, they've been pressure on it, out of their, good save by Astro. Frank may have a shot here. No one there for Blue Spring to kind of follow up off that run up the wall. Oh, somebody's got demo. Guardian just went through a demo with somebody. In there, over, do we have, nope, no one there to follow up with the shot, pass across the front of the road. Go to safe, push it down to the Blue Spring side. So it's there to kind of keep it back over, nope. Go to safe, attacks, gets it right there. No one's there, so Blue Springs gets it down into Porto safe, and, oh, nice save. Porto safe still. Blue Spring still pushed it. And Blue Spring, Sulky puts it in for the game winner. That was a great first match start off with going to overtime by minute 22. Looks like Blue Springs made a sub going in this game. Josh the Bomb's in for Robbie Bobby. Sulky wins it. Wins the kickoff. That guy's getting a photo safe in. Astros keep in. It's already demos Astro. Got it in with four save in. So Astros there trying to keep it in with four save in. Sulky up in the air. Meets set in 50-50 in the air. Not to keep it from going towards goal. Josh just taking it into four save in, but there they clear it all the way. Cutting off the photo sage at midline. Astros going one down there. Oh, Sulk misses. Josh is hitting high off the backboard. And photo sage is there kind of keeping it under control, but have not cleared it yet. They've cleared it now. Josh is trying to meet it. Josh with his own, with an own goal. Why when you're trying to clear those balls, don't try to clear them towards your goal. So, pickoff won by Porto Trace, went down to the D-string again. Josh misses it, getting in the air, so does Sulky. Astro trying to clear it. He did. Josh hits it down to the Porto Trace end. Detoxified fares. Sulky's trying to get up. Sulky misses it. Astro's getting back. Shot too high there. So there. That's it. Ooh. Close shot. Just barely missing the upper right hand corner. And then, ooh, just a little bit high. These rings have just let them get too many shots on this goal. This one here just being clear. Miz already keeps it in and keeps it down the blue screens in. Josh is good there. Got the grass midline. Astros clearing it out down the third end. Darty's there kind of intercepting and taking the ball away. Sulk gets a demo and a score. Sulk picks it up and tied up one run. Astro taking the pass, intercepting the pass, and dock it again. Astro going up there to go to see. Kind of won that one there. On who's going after the kickoff there. But now we got the Josh Bob getting down these strings. Astros up in the air. Sulky's coming back. Josh is there to pick up and stop the shot from going in from Porto Save. Josh is clearing it out to the Porto Save side, but Greg is there. Oh, Sulky's there. Oh, Darty coming in behind him. They'll save it. Josh hitting back up there. It's going to be dangerous for these rings. And Sulky takes the ball there. Greg Gooden hits it down the ground back into blue rings. Darden picks it up. A little bit classified right there, but Sulky's right there to get it. Greg Bowden. Astro goes in there. Greg Bowden gets a little high on that shot. Here, Bobby's up there. Astro, Josh, Ray Bowden kind of knocking him back in. He's good 50-50 across. Keep Blue Spring comes back to make a hook. Hulky picks it up. Oh, man. Josh picks it up, knocks it down to the quarter safe side. Self-finishing. Knocks it towards the center, up to the goal, but Blue Spring just cannot get a shot on that one, man. Oh, it's in trouble. Blue Spring needs to get back to goal. Little fake just misses it. And that was an open goal. That was really good. Quarter safe good to get those in. They got wide open goals. Again. 16 seconds left. Blue Spring needs to clear this ball so they'll clear it out for them. Josh got the ball. Just needs to get to the ground. Blue Spring just needs to knock it to the ground. Blue Spring wins that one 2-0. A 2-1 leads 2-0. A best of three. A best of five, sorry. Blue Springs went back with their original roster at the start of the first game there. Got right there. I'm not sure what was going on there. That goes in there. Bouncing off there. Ooh, missed by Robbie Bowery. Sulky Bear tried to knock it back in there. And Astro Bear. Bounce off the wall. Soap wins the kickoff, take it down in the quarter stages in. Up there, oh, Soap gets it. There, Robbie Bobby picks it up, up there. Astro's getting it, knocking him on the wall. Bobby Bobby, there comes Soap. Ray Lowe's kind of kicking it out there, but Soap got to get back in the middle. Astro's there, knocks off the wall. Nice pass to the middle for Astro to get the score. It looks like Blue Spring is starting to get some teamwork going, communication going. That's in there 50-50. Kind of went forward right there. Sulky's up on the wall. Pushes. Blue Spring is pushing it now. Ooh, Astro's up in the air. Down there. They're keeping it in. Quarter saves in. Quarter saves in my back there. There we go. Sulky knocks it back towards the edge. Already's up there to kind of meet it. Robbie Bobby's cutting him off. The top is by there. I mean, Blue Spring's putting a lot of pressure on Porto Shade by keeping the ball down in their end of the field. 50-50. Oh, back in the middle by little 50-50 there. Now Porto Shade's got good pressure on Blue Springs. And that was just going to be a little bit wide. And there comes guardian for the school. Kick off the wall from Sulky to Astro. A nice score. He's up 4-1. Bobby with the 50-50 on the kickoff there. Astro's up in the air to knock it in. The 4-0 stages in. Detox 5 trying to head it off. And there's Sulky. Detox 5 missed it. Sulky. Sulky picking it up, and there, Sulky keeping it up in the air too long. Astro couldn't get it. Now Florida State pushing it down to New Springs End. Just off to the left. And New Springs cleared out rock. Bobby. Hit in a wide open goal. Florida State trying to push it down, trying to get a score, and New Springs collapsed. Kickoff here. We got the Florida State win. Sulky's got the ball. Here, and he's doing a little, trying to do a little flip, and there comes Bobby and Astro both trying to go out there and ball in the air. Florida State's pushing it down. Darty's there. Robbie Bobby's going up. Very good. Bowden ends up with it. Sulky's going there. And it looks like it's cleared out by Astro at the end there. Down low. Greg Bowden's not getting back. Trying to stop it there. All three. Florida State there. Sulky's going over, trying to keep it in. The Florida State in. And there. Guardy's knocking it away from goal. Just keeps putting pressure on him there. And then Sulky goes up and catches the kick off the wall and just taps it in to the goal. Going after Dre Bowden going there. Bobby clears it out. Score 3-0. And we'll be back in action, Rocket League, next Tuesday.